Solar World Africa, a subsidiary of Global Solar Power, has embarked on an initiative that is first of its kind in Africa.
Cape Town residents, young and old, rejoiced as they received the solar power TV donated by Solar World. Gregor Cooper, the managing director of Solar World Africa, a German-based company, says that the idea stemmed from the World Cup that took place in Germany.
It's not an easy thing. For some people, it's a privilege just to have a TV.